Some consumer news, a federal regulator wants to take Amazon to court. The Consumer Product Safety Commission has sued the e-commerce giant for not recalling hazardous products sold on its website. Items include flammable children's pajamas and faulty carbon monoxide detectors. In a statement, Amazon said it's already removed a vast majority of the unsafe merchandise, notified customers, and gave refunds. Meantime,